Hello, I'm Usha Kala. After living army life with my husband for 28 years, when he retired, we were looking around for a place where we could go and live a very comfortable life. Settling down at the end of your life is not very comforting. So we heard of Ashiana. We have been staying in Delhi last 20 years, but somewhere, something, the warmth of the people around is not there. Delhi is a difficult city to live in, especially when you are growing old. That's why our priority was to shift somewhere where like-minded people. So for me, it's the feeling of loneliness is not there at all. Any problem, anything. And the best thing is that when I came here, people dropped in to meet me. They invited me for a meal. They were so caring, asking anything you want, you can take. Yes, I have found many people here with whom I'm very comfortable. I feel like I'm part of their family and they are part of my family. And Nirmay fitted all the bills.